Hey, this is Brian Knowlton from Your Boss Blows. Today, I have a special feature from the Mike from Maine show. You know, Mike conducts excellent interviews online, does one every single day, completely blows my mind, and what I get to do is pick the cream of the crop. So I hope you enjoy this episode.
Hi guys, it's Mike Thomas here from MikeFromMaine.com, and I'm really excited to bring you Michael, the CEO of 99centarticles.com. Now, I brought him on the show to pick his brain a little bit about how he's able to run a successful article writing company. Now, what is successful? He's able to put out and complete 100 to 200 articles per day. Now, of course, he's not doing this by himself. He's got about 40 article writers working under him. Now, I was really interested into how he keeps things organized, where he finds his article writers, how he does his advertising, if any at all. So I picked his brain and we're about to see how it turned out. So we're here with Michael from 99 Cent Articles. Michael, can you tell us a little about yourself?
Hey there, Mike. Yes, my name's Michael from 99 Cent Articles. Basically, I'm a full-time internet marketer for over 4 years now. I started 99 Cent Articles back 4 years ago when I saw there was a need for quality content writers, and that's how I got started. Is I was a full-time affiliate marketer. I still am. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. I specialized in marketing in college, and I actually left college early to pursue internet marketing and basically never looked back. I've been very, very successful with not only 99 Cent Articles, but a lot of different affiliate marketing websites and different ventures I've been involved in online. And it's really great to be here to talk about 99 Cent Articles and content writing, article writing, and how it can really help your business.
So when you first started out, were you writing all your own articles for your affiliate marketing?
Yes. Basically, I learned from the ground up. When I first started with internet marketing, I was making websites about poker because I was very interested in poker. And I made my first website, which was actually a course teaching beginners how to play poker, you know, poker strategy, different things like that. And when I finally got the book online ready to sell, you know, I was like, how am I going to market this? Mm-hmm. You know, I didn't have a large marketing budget. AdWords didn't really allow for poker advertisements too much.
What year was this, by the way?
And this was in 2008 when I first started. So I started looking around at places like the Warrior Forum, the Digital Point Forum, things like that. And article marketing was recommended by many, many people. So I actually started myself. You know, I registered accounts at eZine Articles, mm-hmm. Go Articles, you know, a bunch of other places. I was writing my own articles, publishing them myself. And I remember after about 2 days of publishing 10 articles, I got my first sale. Oh, and it was nice. Awesome.
Yeah,
I mean, it was, I knew it was from the articles because it was really the only thing I had started to do. And
they called that bum marketing, right? Just writing articles on Easy Article,
yeah.
Easy and Article Dates.
Yeah. Yeah, back in the day, it was called bum marketing.
Yeah.
And yeah, I mean, from there, I was hooked. I mean, I must have written like 100 articles within a week just on different topics. And I was really getting into it. Hmm. And, you know, the results kept paying off. And from there on, I mean, article marketing has always been a part of my marketing strategy, even today. When, you know, 4 years back, article marketing was very, very effective. It was easy to get an article ranked on the first page, and it paid off, you know, a lot. But, you know, today, it's still very effective, mm-hmm. but, you know, there's a lot more competition out there. There's a lot of different methods out there, and that's why 99 Cent Articles has actually kind of evolved as a company, because there's so many different methods, but I still perform article marketing today as a strategy to bring in visitors and for search engine optimization purposes.
And so you started up your company. How did that go? How did you start that up?
Basically, when I really started getting into article marketing, I decided that to really build, my portfolio of websites, to really, expand into affiliate marketing, because I was always interested in, how affiliate marketing worked and how you can really make money online. I decided that I didn't have time to write all the articles myself anymore. There were just so many hours in a day, and I decided that I needed to put, kind of a team of writers around me. So slowly I started hiring writers. I had two writers the first month, then I had four writers the next month. And before you know it, I had like four or five, six different writers working just for me. And more kept applying and applying. A lot of like work at home moms, a lot of college students, just looking to make some money. They weren't looking to make, thousands upon thousands of dollars. These are people that just wanted to write, good stuff, make money, and that was it. And from there on, I still hire writers today. Right now we have about 40 active writers that work for us, and they're all freelance workers. We put them through a qualification process. They've been with us for a while, and it's like I said, it's either college graduates, college students, or generally like work at home moms or work at home dads, just looking to make some extra income, and they write very well. So,
Got a couple
yeah.
questions for you. Where do you usually find your writers? Because me personally, whenever I'm looking to hire an article writer to write for my AdSense niche sites, I'll go to Odesk to find new writers. Is that what you do, or do you have another process?
Generally, we will go to Odesk. We've gone to Elance before, and we do have a lot of writers that actually contact us directly. And we like to work with those types of writers because, it shows us right away that they're very into what they're doing, that they seek us out. And we get referrals from other article writing companies, and it's just many different sources that we get our writers from.
And you also mentioned that you put them through different qualifications, some tests or something. Can you expand on that a bit?
More or less, it's we start them out slowly. We ask them for samples they've written, but we realize, anybody can find a sample and send it to us and say it's their work. But we'll start them out slow. We'll send them, very small orders, and we have our editor look at all articles from new writers. Really, they look at every article, but we really look closely at new writers, and we start them out slowly and see how much they can handle. And we have a pretty good idea at how many articles one writer can handle on a particular week. So it's trial and error. I'm not going to say every writer works out, and that's why we stand behind, all of our work we stand behind. And if one writer doesn't get the job done, we'll make sure another person does, and that you're completely satisfied.
Well, I'm not going to ask you how much you pay your article writers, but I will ask you, do you pay them on an hourly basis or on a per article or per word basis?
It's usually on a per article basis because our most popular packages are either 500 or 400 word articles. We do offer custom articles, but most of the time it's on a per article basis.
Which is more popular, 400 or 500?
Mostly 500 words because places like ezinearticles.com and some other popular directories, they require 500 words now. So 500 word articles seems to be the most popular package.
Have you noticed that in the last year or so, it seems in my experience and from what I've read on the forums that people are generally agreeing that Google wants to have more content on a single article. Instead of writing a 400 word article, which was fine maybe a year or two ago, it might be better to have 750 to 1,000 words if you're going to put it on a website. Is that, have you seen that the amount has been increasing?
Yes, definitely. Definitely since the latest Google Panda and Penguin updates, the amount of content that you put on your site, it's definitely increased. People used to order years ago when we first started. One of our most popular package was the 250 word articles,
Really?
and now we hardly even offer it. I mean, it's not even really on our package deals page because it's just very ineffective now. To use those types of articles. So really the minimum is around 400 words for content pages for your website. It's always good to have between like 700, 1,000, or even more words.
I agree.
So yeah, it's content's definitely king now.
Yeah, I mean it's been king for a while, and it's not just in my opinion, it's not just content, it's quality content written by English speakers that are using correct grammar and writing not articles that aren't just nonsense.
Right. I
Well,
agree.
how many articles does your company produce a day, Michael? On average.
It's hard to put a number on it, because some weeks we're busier than others. I would say on an average day, anywhere between 100 and 250 articles.
And how are you able to keep all that organized? Do you use a special system or Google Docs or like Salesforce or what do you use?
We have a internal system we created, and it works primarily through email. That's how we receive and deliver all orders. But it keeps track of all pending orders and what's going on with turnaround times and things like that. So yeah, I actually have a article order manager. His name's Ryan, and he makes sure everything's fulfilled on time and that every customer is satisfied.
So, from what I'm getting here is you're the owner, you're the manager, and then under you've got the editor there that kind of manages the orders, and then you've got 40 article writers about, right? Are there any other
Yes.
employees that you have working for you?
Yes, we have a full-time designer programmer. He deals with a lot of custom client projects. We don't just write articles. We're really a full-service internet marketing company. So we've created e-commerce websites. We've created custom databases. So he's kind of my full-time guy for that. And we also have a social media team that does like Facebook marketing, Facebook likes, Twitter followers, things like that. Even now the Google Plus. We have a video creator. We like I said, we've kind of evolved because video marketing has become a lot more popular in the last couple of years. So we kind of call them like article videos. The official name is drive traffic marketing videos. But basically, if you have a website or a, affiliate marketing page, squeeze page, and you're looking to drive traffic to it from the video sites, you kind of give us your website, the keywords you're targeting and details, and we'll create a video about, your offer or what you want talked about. And we can even submit it to the video sharing sites for you, like YouTube, Meta Cafe, places like that. And the results have been pretty good.
Now,
So that's been pretty popular.
I saw there's a video on your on the 99 cent articles.com homepage. Is that a video that would be an example of something that you do?
Yes, that's more of like what we call our premium sales page video. Those videos cost a little bit more than our drive traffic marketing videos.
How much are drive traffic marketing videos, by the way?
I believe one video is $79, and with submission, it's about $100 if you want us to submit it everywhere for you. We have packages, so if you go all the way up to like five videos, I think you get a price breakdown. And yeah, so roughly anywhere between like $60 to $90.
What's been your most
But
successful? You got me? Sorry, Michael, what's been your most successful venture other than articles? You've got all these other services here. What's been the most popular for you so far?
Probably the articles and the search engine optimization. We've done a we have a service we call Premium SEO, and it's a lot of backlinking, optimizing your web page for the search engines, and really creating quality backlinks outside of, articles. And that's been pretty popular, and it's been pretty effective.
And when you're running your business here, you've got all these services that you're offering. But as I know, I also sell niche websites, and I have the product, but I need to find the buyers. So where do you find your customers for your services?
Well, honestly, our organic rankings are pretty good. We actually are on page one, ranked in the number one or number two position for words like article writer, article writers, article writing service. So that's a great source of traffic. We're also very popular on the Warrior Forum. I've been there for over 4 years, contributed, and I believe that's how you found me. And we have quite a few threads on there. We're recommended by many large internet marketers. I don't even really ask them to recommend us, but people use our service, they like it, and just like you.
Is there anyone that publicly endorses you? Anyone that uses you that says, "Hey, I use these guys that my readers might know about?"
Yes, I'm actually pretty good friends with Ewen Chia. I don't know if you've heard of him, but he was, for years he was considered one of the top affiliate marketers in the world. And he has ordered from us many, many, many times, articles, ebooks, sales pages, videos, I mean, literally everything. And he endorses us to his subscribers. And besides that, I can't think of many names. If I had my analytics, I could tell you, because it tells me exactly which sites are referring to us. But it's quite a few internet marketing sites.
You guys are
So
quite popular. Do you do any other advertising? Any paid advertising?
yes, we do AdWords. It's not as much, but we do use AdWords and some Facebook advertising, but that's about it. That's about it. And of course, video marketing.
Cool. So my question for you here is, why should someone choose 99 cent articles to get their content created? What would you say to that?
Well, I'd say, there's many, many different services to choose from, but with us, you can always count on honest and fair prices, and we guarantee satisfaction. If we deliver something that, it's just not quite what you were looking for, or there's some type of issue, we stand behind every order. We're never going to say sorry. This is what, this is what you paid for, this is what you're getting. We've never done that to any customer, and we always strive for 100% customer satisfaction. Whether it's getting it rewritten by a different writer, reproducing a video, or in some cases, if it's just not working out, just refunding you completely, we'll stand behind our work always. So, there's many different places to choose from. I know that, but we try to price ourselves fairly. We've written, I believe when I last counted, our count was over 200,000 articles, and yeah, I mean, it's up there. And we've been around for over 4 years, so I can confidently say we'll be here hopefully for years and years to come. So
How long, if I were to submit an article right now, how long should I expect until it's completed?
Well, our standard turnaround time is always between 7 and 14 days, and but generally with smaller orders, like 25 articles or less, or maybe even 50 articles or less, we're usually turning them around within 7 business days. But for larger orders, 100 articles or more, it's going to take the full 2 weeks. So that's about the standard turnaround time.
Very nice. So it's, I mean, that's pretty normal because you get so many orders and you're doing, like you said, 100 to 200 articles per day with 40 article writers. I mean, it's a huge load.
Yeah, it definitely is. We deal with all types of customers. I mean, we have customers that order 3 articles for $15. Then we'll have a customer that orders 3,000 articles. It's just crazy. And we have all different types of customers, from local businesses, serious affiliate marketers, I mean, everything you could imagine. So it's a very interesting business, I'll tell you that.
It definitely is. Now, Michael, I have one last question for you, and it's a very serious one, okay? When is the last time you wrote an article?
That's funny. An article for a customer or an article for myself?
I don't know, 400, 500 word article, keywords, specific keywords in it, LSI, blah, blah, blah. When's the last time you've done that?
I'll be honest with you. I still write a lot of promotional stuff for our website and a lot of different blog postings. So if you look at it that way, I would say weekly. But as far as writing, a customer order, it's been well over 2 years now, just because, yeah,
You never just
just
pop
because
in there
I
and want to write an article just to kind of get in there and get down and dirty with the people?
Sometimes I have urge, but this just managing everything is a full-time job as it is.
I know.
And I wrote so many articles for so many years that, I'm just at the point now where I love managing it. I love, pioneering different methods that my customers can use. Right now, I'll tell you, I have some really exciting stuff coming out with optimizing Google Places listings for small businesses. That's actually what I'm working on and what I will be working on after this interview. And I'm just really, really into what's new and what's going on, and working with different vendors and different people and different specialties. That's kind of my passion now. And but yeah, I mean, article writing, I'm telling you, it's for some of my affiliate sites. I don't know if you saw this email, but when I pull up the Google Analytics, the views coming from articles still tops, in many cases, every other method that we offer. So article marketing still definitely does work. You just have to go about it the right way.
Well, Michael, thank you very much for coming on the show today. I really appreciate it. If someone wants to get in contact with you, obviously they can go to 99centarticles.com. Is there anywhere else where people can reach you, Michael?
Really, the best way is 99centarticles.com. We do have an inquiry form there, and we respond to all inquiries usually within a couple of hours. And yeah, that's the best way. You can email us directly at admin@99centarticles.com. But yeah, it's been great. It's been great.
Great. Well, again, thank you very much for your time and don't work too hard, okay?
Thanks, Mike. You
Okay.
too.
You're welcome.
Have a great day.
You too. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video today. Make sure you check out Michael's website. I'll put a link right underneath the video. That is an affiliate link. So if you do click through and end up buying any of Michael's services, I will take a small commission. But the good thing for you here is that if you put in, there's a coupon code area on their website. And if you put in Mike from Maine all together, Mike from Maine, you'll get a 15% discount on your order. And that's going to be good until the end of October 2012. But again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Well, I hope you liked that interview. You know, if you have any questions about today's show from the Mike from Maine show, you know, just go to the link below. It'll have all the show notes in there and links to any products that might have been mentioned. So until next time, just do it.